What is your pre-show ritual? How do you get ready for this?
I pray. I go over the material of all the 5 games we tape in one day. And then I come out and I try to help the contestants do their very best so that they can win as much money as possible. It's going to be a lot of fun, but it's also very frightening. We have never done this before, and the logistics of trying to put it all together with 18 really talented competitors is daunting. It has caused me to worry a great deal because I'm dealing with these players who have never had to compete as members of a team.
Yeah.
So that brings a whole new dynamic to this.
Have you ever been stumped, by the way?
Oh, sure. And our players have been stumped also. But if I were in competition against these 18 in the audience right now, they would clean my clock.
Are you impressed with Will Ferrell's version of you on SNL?
Not as much as I was impressed by Eugene Levy's impression of me on SCTV years ago, because then I had the dark hair and the thick mustache. Eugene had the dark hair and the thick mustache. He was able to portray a more frustrated Alex Trebek much better than Will Ferrell.
And if you can get any celebrity on this show to compete, who would you love to have?
Oh, gosh. Carol Burnett competed on our show 3 times and did very, very well. Michael McKean was on our show, and he won $1 million for his charity. So he is somebody that I would like to have come back to the program.
They mad, they ain't famous. They mad, they still nameless. But we still hood famous. Yeah, we still hood famous. I was just getting into this rap thing. I'm not too good at it, but I was getting into it.
Now, we know that you have some hidden talents. You're a rapper. Is there anything else we don't know about you?
Well, there are certain secrets that I wish to keep secret. I can't reveal everything to E. I like to work around the house. I fix things.
Okay.
I'm known as Mr. Sprinkler Man. If you've got a problem with your sprinklers, come to me and I will solve your problem just like that.